Hey, shalom, my dear brother. Can I back at you with the truth? Started by giving all praises, honor, and glory to Yahweh, Bahashim, Yahushai, Bahashim, Rakakadash. Double honors and respect go to the apostles and elders of great millstone who will well and teach our leader Israel by great example to this day. Peace and salutation go to the elect, teaching and preaching his truth, his righteousness, pure and sincerity, and waiting on Yahushai, whom the world called Jesus Christ, the salvation. Shalom, Makia. All right. I'm going to make this a quick hit. Okay. All right. Now we need more. Now, more than ever, we have to constantly be in the spirit. All right. Now we have to be in the spirit even more than ever because, the end is manifest. All right. And it's manifesting itself. All right. Prophecies are unfolding. Okay. And, in the last days where, the scoffers are being revealed. Okay. And, we ought to walk in wisdom, and that's what it is. All right. Okay. Matthew chapter 10. We're going to start with the book of Matthew chapter 10, verse 16. Behold, I send you forth as sheep in the midst of wolves. Be ye therefore wise as serpents and harmless as doves. So the Lord sent us as sheep. All right, because you have a lot of sheep out there that's still not aware that the time that we're in. Okay, in which that's 2/3 of the nation of Israel. They're not aware of the time that we're in. And these Israelites that they call themselves Israelites, they don't understand that prophecies is unfolding. All right, there is unfolding itself. Okay, they still want to call on, all right, Jesus Christ. All right, Most High in Christ. All right, they want to call on these names, but those names are not going to deliver you from the tribulation that's on the horizon, the troubles that's ahead of us. Okay, so the Lord sent us as sheep in the midst of wolves. All right, and the Lord said, "What? Be ye, okay? Wise as serpents and harmless as doves. And what is a serpent? All right, it's a very cunning animal. All right, it's a very wise animal that waits for the right time to strike. Okay, that is that type of animal that will catch you when you're not aware." All right, harmless as doves. All right, meaning being harmless, or not being carnal. Okay, verse 17. But beware of men, for they will deliver you up to councils, and they will scourge you in their synagogues, and ye shall be brought before governors and kings for my sake, with testimony against them and the Gentiles. Meaning we have this truth. Okay, not all of Israel got the 100% truth. All right. Only the true men of the Lord, all right, beginning of our head apostles, have this truth, all right. Meaning they're gonna persecute us, all right. Throw us in the van and send us forth to the governors, and we might go before FBI. Who knows? Okay. But the thing is, we got this truth. We shouldn't fear no man. Okay. Let me see. Psalms 118. It's going to make this a quick lesson through the Spirit upon Yahweh Bashem Yahshai. And to Yahweh Bashem Yahshai for putting the Spirit upon me to make this lesson. All right. All right. Psalms 118, verse 5. I call upon Yahweh Bashem Yahshai, is in all in caps, which is Yahweh, in distress. Are we not in our distress? Getting sick, all right? Going through hell with our women, all right? Fleshly families is talking crap, okay? The people of the world is unbelievers, and they're doing a whole bunch of abominations and do whatever they want, everything that's contrary to the scriptures, all right? That we're in our distress, So we calling upon who? Yahweh Shem Yashai in our distress. Yahweh Shem Yashai answered me and set me in a large place, which is in the truth. Okay? He set us in what? The house of David. We're hidden. All right? So we are in this truth. Okay? Verse 6, Yahweh Shem Yashai is on my side and goes for the elect. He's on our side. We will not fear. I will not fear. What can man do unto me? And who's that man? All right, Esau. Okay, 2/3 of our people. All right, they're mere men. Okay, Yahweh Shem Yashai taketh my part with them that help me. Therefore shall I see my desires upon them that hate me. So all but us speaking according to this word, all right, and prophecy, we're gonna see, all right, prophecies unfold itself, and these people who's against us get caught in the act of prophecy. All right, so it says verse 8 is better to trust the Lord. It's better to trust in the Lord Yahweh Shem Yashai than to put confidence in man. And today the society put confidence in Esau's works. They put confidence in what the so-called white man is saying. All right, it's okay to take the Maxine Waters. It's okay to take the MOTB. All right, it's okay to constantly, all right, sacrificing yourself, all right, for a disposable dollar or the corrupting dollar. All right, they saying it's okay to trust in man when Yahweh Shem Yashai is set up man to do this. All right, which side you pick, Yahweh Shem Yashai or Esau and the other nations? All right, and that's what he asked in Israel. Okay. We're going to end it. Ephesians. Chapter 5, verse 6. Let no man deceive you with vain words, which is, and the word vain goes into mean nothing. Alright? Alright? Empty. Empty words are words of death. Alright? Words of no life. Alright? For because of these things cometh the wrath of Yahweh Hashem Yahushai upon the children of disobedience. Alright? And who's the children of disobedience? 2/3 of our people. Be ye not partake, therefore partake is with them. For ye were sometimes in darkness, meaning we used to follow the way of the heathen, but now are ye light in the Lord Yahweh Hashem Yahushai. Walk as children of light with this knowledge, with this truth. Okay? Verse 9, for the fruit of the Spirit is in all goodness and righteousness and truth. Verse 10, proving what is acceptable unto the Lord Yahweh Shem Yashai, which is constantly edifying the elect, feeding the sheep, the lambs of Yahweh Shem Yashai. All right, constantly edifying one another, which that goes into building up each other's faith. Okay, let me jump down. Verse 14, wherefore he said, awake thou that sleepest, arise from the dead, Hamashiach shall give thee light, give us knowledge. All right, meaning get up out of your sleep and watch unto prayer. Okay, watch what's going on with the prophecies that are taking place. Verse 15, see then that ye walk circumspectly, not as fools, but as wise, redeeming the time, because what? The days are evil. Wherefore be ye not unwise, but understanding what the will of Yahweh Shem Yashai is. And as to what? All right, keep the commandments, walk in truth, all right, and be brotherly, okay? All right, and for you few sisters to listen and pray, all right, and take note, all right, because it's all about the spirit of Yahweh Shem Yashai and the men, all right? So, Lord willing, this lesson was quick and edifying. I want to end it by giving all praises, honor, and glory to Yahweh, Bahashim Yahushai, Bahashim Rakakadash. Double honors and respect go to the apostles and elders of great millstone who well and teach well and lead Israel by a great example to this day. Peace and salutation go to the elect, teaching and preaching this truth and his righteousness, purity, and sincerity, and waiting on Yahweh Shai, whom the world only called Jesus Christ for salvation. Shalom, Machiam. Stay strong in the spirit, and most out of here with the salvation of Yahweh Shai. Shalom.